Hi Cody, hi everyone. My name's Casey. I'm on the Southwest campus. I'm 18. I don't really know what to say since Cody's asked us to make these videos, so I thought I might play a song which gets me in the mood for past and sums up my past experience. So thought maybe we can have a little bit of a boogie together.
I'm Roisin. I'm really sorry, Cody, that I did not tell you how to pronounce my name properly at the first pass session. I just never had the heart to, but after 11 weeks, I thought it was time. It's time to learn. But what about me? I like to cook. I'm from Scotland. I moved over when I was 11 and I'm now 19. I also like to boss Michael around. That's one of my favourite things to do. And I have two dogs. Yeah, see you later.
Hey, my name's Harry. I'm part of the Bunno crew. I'm from Biddingup and I love surfing. And my favourite joke is, why wasn't there any Panadol left in the jungle? Because the parrots eat them all.
Hello, past people. It's Cody, your tutor. Night off. Look at me. I'm wearing a cool jumper that I got from the op shop today. As you know, I am Cody. I live in Bunbury. I have a beautiful house, actually, that I rent. And this is my bedroom where some of the tutoring magic happens. Yeah, so I've got a cool chandelier. I have a bike that, you know, I haven't really done anything with. I have a dog called Jesse who's there. Yay! She's pretty cute. And I have more rooms than a bedroom as well. Anyway, I hope you're all well. Thank you for indulging me with the video. I really would love to put some faces to names. And look, I hope that everyone is happy and taking care of themselves. We're nearly done. We have two more weeks of pass. But I'm sure you guys will nail it. You'll nail the assignment / exam. You've been all exceptional students. I've really enjoyed it. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Hi, my name is Jess. I live in Alkimos, which is a suburb north of the river in Perth. I've got a 1-year-old son who you can hear in the background. His first birthday is next week. I also have a blue heeler who was my first baby but is also a royal pain in the ass. yeah, that's about it about me.
Hi everyone, I'm Jo Bright and I'll be the graduating class of 2024 in education.
Hi everyone, I'm Isabella and I go to the online PASS group and I'm very happy to be part of the PASS group as it has been fun getting to know different people and hopefully we can all catch up sometime soon. Bye!